Hello guys and welcome back. For you today I have only 14 minutes Pilates class using the Magic Circle. Once you are ready, extend your arm, bring your circle overhead. Keep your shoulder relaxed. Inhale and exhale, flex to your right, feeling the stretch on your left side. Inhale back to center and exhale to the other side. Keep your shoulder open and try to reach a bit farther each time. From this position, ready for frontal squat, lift and lower your arms 3 times. Lift and repeat 2 more times. Keep your core engaged and relax your shoulders. Place this circle between your knees and ready for another series of squats. Lower your pelvis, and while you lift, squeeze the circle with your knees, engage your glutes. Step at the top of your mat and bring your right leg backwards into high lunge. Bring your circle overhead and stretch your back. Inhale, release and exhale, switch leg. Let's lie down the mat and open your knees to the side. Bring your circle overhead. Inhale to prepare and exhale, crunch and bring the circle toward your thighs. Ready for double toe tap in butterfly position. Engage your core, shoulder blade off, and bring your arms to the ceiling. Inhale, tap, and exhale, switch leg. Bring your legs to the ceiling and ready for scissor with torso twist. Exhale and reach the opposite side of your leg. And last one. Gently release, bring your knees to the chest, and then extend them on the mat. Circle overhead, inhale, exhale, roll up. Flex forward, reach your feet, inhale, lengthen your spine, exhale, twist to the left. Inhale, center, and exhale to the right. Flex forward, inhale, and exhale, roll back. and release your arm, bring your feet on the mat. Inhale, exhale, half row back and twist to the left and squeeze the circle. Inhale back to the center and exhale to the other side. Place the circle between your knees and the arms are resting on the mat by your hips. Inhale and exhale, lift your pelvis and the knees go toward your chest. Inhale, tap the mat and exhale, lift. And last one. Grab the circle and place the legs into it. And ready for pelvis pulses. Engage your core and exhale while you lift. Release, flex your knees toward your chest and rock from side to side. Grab the right foot with the circle and keep the leg in your middle line, feeling the stretch in your arms too. Grab the circle with your left hand, leaving the right arm resting by the side. Shift your leg to the left, feeling the stretch in your outer side of your leg. If you want, you can extend the left leg on the mat for a deeper stretch. Gently release, switch arm and bring the leg to your right side. Try to keep the pelvis in contact with your mat. Back to center and switch leg. Starting from the center, pull your foot with a circle. Then to the inner side. Switch arm, open your leg to the side. Gently release and let's move by the side. Let's play the circle between your ankles. Bring your feet slightly forward at the corner of your mat in the way that you can see them. Stabilize your pelvis, engage your core. Lift both legs up, squeeze 3 times your circle, and lower back. Move on your tummy, keeping the circle between your ankles. Lift your thighs up, squeeze your glutes, and squeeze the circle. extend your legs, lift, squeeze, and lower. Inhale, lift, and exhale, lower. From here, roll to your right side and ready for leg lift. Stabilize your pelvis, engage your core. Lift both legs up, squeeze three times your circle and lower back. Release and move into child pose. Inhale and exhale, slowly roll up. Grab the circle and place it on your chest. You can place the circle into different ways. Choose what is best and the most comfortable for you. Let's move in plank position, press on your palms and flex the elbows. Inhale when you press and exhale when you lift. Lie on your tummy and bring your circle overhead. Place your hands at the top of your circle. Inhale to prepare and exhale, press on your circle and lengthen your spine. Engage your core and engage your glutes. Starting with the circle overhead, inhale to prepare, exhale, lengthen your spine and bring your circle toward your chest and gently squeeze. Once you are ready, gently release and let's move into child pose. Stay with your own breath and feel the stretch in your lower back. Thank you so much, guys, for being here with me today, and see you next time.